Hi guys, Jeff Hugel here. Welcome to Stockholm. I'm going to take you guys on a bit of a tour of what goes on behind the scenes in our warm-up and swim-down pool, but also the competition pool that we're racing in the first meet. So come along for the tour. As you can see behind us, the AIS girls getting ready and booty. This is our warm-up area where we warm up and get ready for our race. This is our warm-up and swim-down pool. So this tour is going to go, it's a pretty big walk from the competition pool all the way out the back here. So bear with me for a little bit. So come on up outside. Through the door, we're going to follow Belinda Hocking. Come on through. We'll come through to another area here, which is a bit of a mix zone. So over here you can see there's a bit of music playing. They've got a projector set up, which will broadcast a lot of the races that are happening, which will be in live time. There's a bit of a mix zone here in terms of foods and swimwear and equipment and stuff that you could buy. It's still going. Hi. Go hi. So these guys here are putting condoms on your feet. So if you've got shoes on, you're supposed to have these things on, which just slip right over the end of your shoes. As we go around the outside, it gets pretty cold around this area here. Because we actually go outside of the building. Now we come back into the main building where the pool is. So still going along. Alright. And pretty much coming through the last corridor until we get to the main competition pool. Quite a solid little walk, and this is it. The main competition pool here in Stockholm. Good. I'm Jeff Hugel. Hope you guys enjoyed the tour. Speak to you later.